the Healdsville Hotel doesn't look anything like the other the other pubs that you expect in the suburbs, where it's just a bunch of old men drinking beer, eating peanuts, and watching the racing. Hey, we went there.
Yeah, we did.
They'll reach a point where we've been to every single place in the town. Is it expensive to go to the art gallery?
Some of them are free. Just to go in.
Cool.
I went to one here one time. And so they had a bunch of art that was like something for primary school. Just with like some shitty grey lead pencil. Colour it in and the grey that just smudges into the colours, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
It's so shitty and I was like, what the fuck is this?